Alright, can I use it? Bet. Oh yeah, it's over for y'all. It's over. Oh, there's some of y'all up top. Whatever, I'm going straight down, boy. Splash. Alright. Welcome back, y'all. Last time we left off, we basically just got powers and started fucking shit up. But honestly, I'm gonna just hop right into it, so let's do it.
Okay, Reg, I'm here and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
Well, yo, who's shooting?
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Wait, you got a turret?
No, oh, it's him. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome.
Oh, yeah, hold on. I gotta climb up top. My fault, I got distracted. This man was shooting at me and shit. Alright. Smoke dash to the what? Wait, huh? Oh, I didn't even see that. I didn't even see that. I was like, where am I smoke dashing to? Oh, okay, just auto climbs.
Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
Wait, how do I get up here, bro? What? Okay. Wait. Should I go this way? Oh, almost fell off, bruh. I was about to make me get me tight. Can I climb this? Alright, ladder. I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna be sick if I fall, bro. Wait, what? Okay. What is that? 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 What is that?
I thought the dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. And the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will ya?
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. I'm so focused on trying not to fall, bro. I can't lie.
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Who are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye.
I bet.
This is more like
it.
We're on the observation
deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Grenade! You're done. Subdue. I guess I gotta subdue him if I wanna bring up my meter. Damn, what the fuck? Come here. Subdue him. Nope. Yep, thank you. Me. Yeah, done. Who's next? That's what I thought. Y'all don't want no smoke for real.
All right, time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell?
Is it her?
Well, I haven't seen you before.
Nah, it's just the fake versions of her.
Rex, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. you're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down...
What is going on, bro? What
the
hell?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
Bro, why is he just in no fucking rock form, bro? Get out that damn form, bro. Bro, this man keep running, bro. Oh, nah, that hurts. Hold on, let me dip. Let me get some health back. All right, hold on, where's he at? Cause this man keep running. All right, you know what, I'm gonna subdue you right quick. Thank you. Get out that damn form. Alright, hold on. Hey, hold that. Hold this, nigga. You're done. Thank you. Subdue him.
What do you say we keep this at sea level?
Bro, these damn rock motherfuckers, bruh. Wait, destroy the anchor. Alright, bet they're all done. Copy.
I don't think this is gonna cut. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
Oh, wait, drain the core relay? Huh? Wait, don't I gotta destroy it first, bruh? Yeah, I was about to say, I gotta beat it up first. Alright, I should've just did that from the start. Alright, let's see what we about to get.
Oh, this is
going
to be
epic! I don't know what that is, but that looked cool as hell.
See? That wasn't so bad.
Oh, my hero thing. Good karmic meter. Earn a karmic meter by stewing. Entering commands. Once you have a full streak to launch an orbital drop. Oh, that's fire. That is fire. Alright. Oh, let me subdue him.
Yeah. Isn't that better?
Yup.
Woo! That's a rush.
Thank you. Need this orbital strike. Anybody up here? I gotta subdue. Yeah, are there like people down below? Alright, you know, let's just launch the strike. Well, I don't wanna waste it, but fuck it.
It goes away.
Nah, this is OD. I love the cinematic in this shit. Hey! Boom!
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me?
I really just become a living nuke. That's fake OD.
Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man.
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf. They're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say.
The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
I gotta pick one. I gotta lie, I kinda like the Starry Eagle shit. It's between these two. You know what, but I got the whole world on my hands, man. You know how I do.
Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
Who the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Nah, I can't wait to fight her, bro. I feel like she's gonna be OD.
That's cool.
Oh wait, hold on, let me see if I got any upgrades right quick. Oh, we ain't got no shards. That's unfortunate.
The banner man got away before the Duke reinforcements got here.
Delson, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
Oh, y'all not gonna hit me? That's what I thought.
maybe not the best idea, you were hanging around this...
Well, I mean, why not Smoketastic Man or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you
can just subdue them off rip
operations around there until I get back to you.
Free shadow from occupation. Drive the UP out the city, da da da. I already know that. Alright, okay, those are just all options. Alright, we can start the mission. Let's do it.
High drama at the Pacific Science Center today as an unidentified man scaled Seattle's iconic space needle.
I have no idea who that is talking. Hold on, I'm gonna get this short. I'm gonna be honest, I can't tell if the mission started
Vanderman
or not.
Oh, real lame, right?
I bet. Where's this show at? Oh, we got some more upgrades. Yeah, I'm confused.
Sorry,
oh, there we go. This shit was just taking mad long to start.
Out there's this bioterrorist maniac.
Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah. You know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
There's something up here.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right. They just found a body at 5th and Briar. Go check it out. But promise me, you'll be inconspicuous. Yeah.
Alright, go to the nearby crime scene. But hold on. Where this damn camera at? You know, fuck the camera. I'm going to the crime scene. It don't even matter.
Listen, Delson. It's gonna be police officers at this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs. Now, I'm here to support you, but killing cops...
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun.
Oh, man, fuck the police, yo. Hold on, I'm definitely about to climb this building for no reason at all, though. Or not, because maybe you don't want to let me up. Alright.
Okay, I did it your way. I'm past your boys in blue.
Thank you.
Although, what's the use of having smoke powers if you're not going to use them?
Ah, there's my baby brother.
Alright, what's this? This definitely looks suspicious.
Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very showy.
Needle.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
I bet. How I take a pic.
There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this.
Shit,
fire
me too.
Blast or
this shit look
lasers.
Weird.
Ooh. What about flesh-eating death gaze?
What, bro?
I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
What? Delson, what the hell are you talking about?
This is a prime conduit. We still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, death gaze. What do you,
you know what?
About,
if it
man?
Does, my first victim, it's gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let
oh
that
God,
go.
Look at all those shorts running around wild. Alright, there you go.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked.
I'm not gonna lie. I did not even realize that was a person right there, bro.
Reg,
I dead did
sirens,
not see
man.
Him.
Yeah, let me check real quick.
What the hell?
The DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out.
Oh, no. Nah, there's some crazy shit going on around here.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Damn, there's mad DUP, boy. Oh, nah, they definitely going to the crime scene. Hold on, let me hop on a truck. Oh, y'all got out? Wait, oh, nah, I can't use an orbital strike.
Doesn't sound like you went the steer clear route.
Not my style.
Alright, you know what? I'm about to run right quick. Hold on. Actually, you know what? I might have to kill him anyway. Fuck it, we still just gonna go to the crime scene.
Right, chances are there's gonna be a lot of DUP there.
Wow. Well,
really
up this little pep
guy.
Talk, but
got
any luck with that
here.
First? Yeah, well, so is mine.
No, nothing.
Hey, where's
a...
Oh, yeah, hold that subdued
From
boy.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a
drug bust or two.
Alright, I hear somebody with powers. Where you at? Headshot, thank you. Oh, yeah, I'm about to farm these headshots. Alright, and I got more orbital. Oh yeah, it's wraps. I got more orbital strike. I'm running up there and causing havoc.
No, it's wait. Get the conduit! Jeez! And
oh,
good luck
I can't
with
that. Use it! I can't use it because I'm taking too much damage. Go through the vent. Alright, can I use it? Bet. Oh yeah, it's over for y'all. It's over. Oh, there's some of y'all up top. Whatever, I'm going straight down, boy.
Splash.
Oh, that's so... that shit is so fun, bro. Alright, I need to go up top because y'all are wilding right now. Hold on, where's the vent at? I forgot where that vent was at. Alright, bet. Right here. Nah, these, they be running, bro. Stupid, hold that headshot. What's up, dude? Alright, you know what? Hold on. Oh, I didn't subdue him, so he got back. Oh, he got back up.
Oh, yes! Serious improvement!
Yup, thank you. One more.
We have visual on the system.
Hold that headshot.
Yeah.
Damn, y'all really wanna die, bro? Hold that. Mm-hmm. Hold the- Ming! You're done. You should have stayed at the crib. Oh damn, this subdue don't last that long. Alright. Hold this again so I can subdue y'all. Thank you. Get him. Oh. Alright. Oof. That was hectic. Let's take
well,
these pictures.
Conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay, just need...
Let me guess, face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. You really got bodied up in here.
Alright, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. I got a hit on the face. Guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for his stash. Might give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Alright, before I do that, let me go get some more smoke somewhere. I'm about to rephrase
yeah,
that.
Baby.
Let me call it energy instead of smoke, bro. Every time I say smoke, I feel weird. I feel like I'm talking about a damn cig, bro. We don't do those. Ah, yeah, this should be something right here. This should do it, right? Yup. Alright, find the stash. We gotta find the stash. Is this the stash? Oh, it's right here. Nah, how much money? Oh, god damn. Oh, yeah.
Holy what?
Oh,
holy.
Yeah.
Delson, are you okay?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking
Thunder
about.
Sniper going
this
after
fight.
Be careful.
Real original advice.
Wait, I already forgot where they was at. Okay, you know what? You know what, bro? I'm just gonna go through a vent, bro. I hate how you could barely get off the ground, bro.
Whoa, hold your fire, or whatever the hell that is.
Oh, OD. I should go nuke him, bro. That's what I should do. Alright, is there a vent? Yeah, I was about to say, there's gotta be a vent somewhere.
It's okay, I'm one of you. I mean, one of us.
Oh, that's so cool. Hold that.
Would you slow down? I'm not gonna hurt you.
Hold that. Come here.
Especially if you don't slow down.
Nah, I should. No, hold on. I wanna keep the high ground. Whoa, wait. Where the hell is she? Or he?
Stop! Come back! Nice meeting you.
Alright, nah, hold on. It's over here.
Get him?
No, he ran.
I'm not gonna lie, like, I shot him up crazy though.
Really, really fast. Conduit fast, man. Screw
damn,
flesh
he left
death,
a whole trail.
Don't be greedy.
Funny thing, man. Just before every shot, you could see the neon sign behind him dim a little.
Oh my god. Bro, when we get that ability, it's wraps.
Head back to the sign. See what you can find.
It's wraps when we get that ability. You saw how fast he was moving? I was definitely lighting him up though.
You should see what this guy can do, man. Like lasers or something. I'm telling you, it would be great to have a 1-2 punch like that and smoke when I get to Augustine.
Take it easy.
All right, I'm
you
here.
Gotta find him again.
Bro,
first.
This
any
man
idea
trying
what
to be,
I should be looking for?
He's trying to be one for all.
Well,
I mean, all for
this
one.
Place tells us is that our sniper is a sniperette.
Wait, what?
Yeah,
you should see this, Reg. It's like the girliest sniper's nest you've ever seen.
What? What does that even mean?
I don't know. It's just girled up, girl stuff, like the name Brent burned into the wall in girly handwriting, and it is definitely the best-smelling assassin's den you could ever be in.
Okay, look, just send me photos of anything you think might help. Okay, those definitely very likely belong to a woman.
Like you know.
Wow. No, that's crazy. Why are you trying to violate? Hold on, I just had it. Hey, there you go.
Okay, I can see how you might think those are women's shoes.
Yeah, they're like size negative.
Am I going to the ground? What am I looking for? Huh? Huh? Ah, there we go.
Seriously? A serial killer who reached Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
We gonna scan this. Back.
I wonder who Brent is.
I can't help you there.
No files.
No. Anything else interesting?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting.
Wait, what counts as interesting? Oh, this?
That's interesting, alright. You know, it's a
oh,
long shot.
Oh, I didn't even pre-pose like that. It's a face.
Cross-referencing the name Brent. Good lucky.
Nah, that's a cool design. Oh, I gotta go in here.
Damn it, the gate in front of the alley's locked.
Ah, I didn't stop you back at the cannery.
Like, can I dash through? Oh, yeah.
French, you should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger. She's a pretty damn good one, too.
She
yeah,
crazy.
Well, don't forget she's a murderer. Right?
You gotta admit, girl makes a mean vortex.
Too. So it looks like
you
they got
really
a relationship
shouldn't leave
going
with
on.
Candles unattended.
Can't take a picture of that. Ah, there we go.
She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
Nah, I just be in the cut, huh? Oh, yeah, let's take some more pictures,
and
yo.
Now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Nah, they really be putting on a light show up in here. I know they be fucking crazy in here.
Okay, that
oh,
is
he's dead?
More crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops off for takeout, comes here to sit with Neon Brent to tell him all about her day while she chowders down.
Bro, he's
you know,
dead,
Olaf
bro.
Has a location on Alaskan Way.
He's been dead for
supposed
what?
One of the biggest neon
that's like 20-something days.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a chowder
he's been dead
Jones
for like 23
riding,
days.
I'm on my way.
Yeah. Or, yeah, nah, 23 days. All right, we out of here. Alright, let's do it. Wait, hold on. Let me get this smoke before we start. Alright, bet. Go fetch. What am I fetching? Look for fetch.
Hey, mister. Sign our petition to get drugs off the streets? Unless we stop this poison, more of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker.
Her body was corrupted.
No
by
drugs, no bioterrorist.
Turned her into a bioterrorist.
Disrupt the act to really earn.
Filth, huh?
Oh, that earns me evil karma. Wait, do I have to pack him up?
What's the name of that book? You know, the one that says, let he who is without sin cast the first stone?
Radical.
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. Maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah?
I mean, I was like 4 seconds away from throwing the smoke bomb at them. I can't lie. I still low-key want to do
it. There's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
I'm not trying to lose my good karma. I need to get these upgrades.
It was the Bible, if you were wondering.
I wasn't.
He said I wasn't. Man, shut your asses up, man.
Okay, just need a place to hide.
Place to hide? I bet.
This is good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
Hobo style is crazy. Guess he was just waiting for it to get dark there. Here comes the light show.
Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers?
Oh, yeah. Put her in the full Nelson and it's a wrap for
her. Be my friend, money. Come to me. Let's bond.
Oh, yeah. She about to get put in the meanest full Nelson ever. Get her.
It's okay.
Hey, and we took her shit. Let's go, bro. Oh, damn, we was both knocked out from that shit. Hey, bro, now I got some speed. Oh, come here. You can't run away from me now.
Not this again.
Oh,
just
yeah.
Like last time,
we
Dolphin.
Always struggle to control it at first.
Oh, no. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Wait, how about run fast? Oh.
Just leave me alone.
Oh, okay, circle. Nah, shorty, where you going? I go lie. She's bopping me right now. I can't lie.
Oh, you can run up walls?
Oh, that's fire.
You have got to be kidding me.
I ain't gonna lie. I am low-key struggling to keep up. I can't lie. I could probably run on anything. I probably don't even need to jump. See, her shit is unlimited though. Like, my thing be canceling out.
They all deserved it!
Oh, wait, you know what? I should probably throw an ability at her. Alright, come here.
I just need a few more days!
Fuck you and them days. Oh, yeah, I really can just run up anything. Wait, no, wait, run up. Ah, fuck. Boy, if you don't run up this shit.
I'm losing her.
Bro. That's because you keep canceling my goddamn sprint, bro.
I gotta
All right, throw an ability.
Oh,
I can't. I guess we just gotta keep chasing her. Oh my god, I'm so close. I was so close, bro. Bro, she got unlimited sprint, bro. This shit cheap.
I'm going back to Curtin Cave!
Yes, you are, bro. You're going somewhere. Oh my god, she bopped my shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Fast.
Oh no, it's wraps. She got away. I ain't gonna lie. She hit me with a... You see, you fucked up, shorty. You should've kept running.
What? I can only use one at a time? How's that fair?
Whoa, hold on, I was talking about some drain neon. I wanted to drain it. Alright, just chill out, bro.
No!
Dude, God, lady, you've got to calm down, alright? Just relax.
You're not taking me back!
Yo, bro, she is bugging. Bro, let me.
I'm not going back to Curtin K.
Wait, can we fight her? Wait, oh, we gotta drain neon signs? Alright, hold on, because I'm taking mad damage. Hold on, bro. She, like, damn, I can't see. She's shooting at me and shit. Okay. Can I drain this sign? Alright, come on, let's get this one next. Drain it.
Good news is, less juice for her. Bad news? I'm not a knife person.
Okay, bro, stop shooting me. Yo, can you stop fucking shooting me, girl?
That was awesome.
Bro, she keeps shooting me. I can't drain the shit when she keeps fucking shooting me. Like, you're on my beef. Bro, how you want me to drain the shine when she keeps shooting me, bro? Huh? Explain that.
Maybe stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
Oh, dear. But please let me drain it. Yes.
I am not going back!
Doesn't even tickle.
Alright, where's that? Oh, the other sign's up top, I think. Let me go up top. Yo, girl, you need to relax, man. Don't shoot me. Let me drain it.
No, we can't anymore. Not anymore.
Wait, hold on, girl. Relax. Ow. Okay. Bro, there is too much going on. Alright, hold on, let me drain this.
I just want some of your powers, that's all.
Hurry up, drain it, please hurry up. Alright, one more. Last one was down here, right? Hurry up. Just thank you.
I know you're in there. Surprise me.
Alright. Oh yeah. Where's she at? Come here. Where you at, shorty? Don't run.
Oh, I am so gonna use this!
Oh my god, hold on, bro. Why you keep... Got her. Come here, mate.
Hey, I really moved.
Oh, that shit hurt. Chill out. Yo, this shit is like... This shit is kinda hard, bro. She moving too quick.
Nope.
Keep blasting her.
I am not going back!
Alright, hold on. You're wilding, girl. Wait, where's she at? Where's she at?
You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you?
Let me go for a headshot or something. Wait, where'd she go? She up.
Stop it!
Okay, you're doing a lot. Okay, you're doing a lot, bro.
Clever girl.
Fuck. Bro, where is cover? I need cover. Alright, follow where she's gonna go.
I am not going back!
Bro, I'm about to run out of energy. You know what? Hold on, let me go close and beat her ass. I kept thinking I had to freaking shoot at her. Oh, I do have abilities. Yeah, come here, it's over. I thought I had to just keep shooting you. Got her.
No.
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway.
Now your parents I didn't know what to do, back door.
My brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran. Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven.
Nah, she was off heroin, bro.
But then we always wanted more. And the withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things they...
Damn, she killed her own brother, that's rough.
Oh, God, Brent. The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest.
Oh, nah,
no one
demon.
Else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Damn, all these people just got sad backstories.
Dilson, you all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on, get up. Get up. Oh, jump. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her.
She won't be hurting anybody. You're not touching her, bro.
She's just killing drug dealers, man. Killing. Dilson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to is save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way. Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're going to pick up every little piece of trash.
I'm saving her. I could always use some more allies with powers.
All right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
Nah, bro, we redeeming her, bro. Are you crazy? More allies, bro. Teach her self-control together. And then what's the other option? Motor to be remorse killer. Well, I mean, I already picked the hero option, so I gotta stick with it anyway.
It should be my responsibility. Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at. I got this. Fine. I'm here for the tribe, not the Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit.
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.
So we got a teammate type shit? Feel me? It's about time we got somebody else to help us out. Let's go. We're getting close to that third karma.
All right, Reg. Sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out.
I wonder if I could switch stances.
Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that.
You know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother.
I can still hover.
Your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
You see, I'm gonna see if I still got the headshot ability thing.
We need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
Oh, no. You got a body.
I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Goodbye, pouting Reggie.
Okay, I guess you could switch between abilities and pick what you want.
You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us with them.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm not doing this DOP shit right now.
So
y'all gonna have to wait.
That's my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
There's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
Oh, you know what? I don't know if I could go through the vents with this ability. But it makes sense, because we can just climb up everything.
Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Conduit trackers and me don't get along.
Bro, wait till you see this.
Why does it seem like such a good idea? You're on your own, team.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Hey, you guys seen a girl, kind of short, purple hair?
Okay, my aim is trash.
No mercy. Shoot to kill.
Oh, this shit, the heads blow up. Okay.
Hey, I heard gunfire. Told you those things can track you.
No, I think they were just on patrol.
Well, I found another one. I left you signs to find it. See it? It's a neon marker.
Yeah, got it.
Just
what? Okay,
that
I won't lost work. Smoke? Well, what's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones?
Yeah, I kind of figured that. Alright, I don't know what I'm looking at. Let's see. I don't know what this is going to lead us to. Alright, hold on. Wait. Let me chill out. I feel like I stopped following the clues. Alright, yeah, go up here. Wait, where's the shard at? You know I gotta
take
get it.
That, you poison peddling garbage. It's what you deserve. Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Sure, why not? Oh, damn, hold on. Let me subdue him. She just blasted him crazy. Alright. Yup, let's see what new ability we got with this. Okay, that's basically like the sulfur bomb. It's just a neon bomb, I guess.
Dude, you okay?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it.
Now hold that.
You got this. I'll go find another one of those things.
Wait, hold on, throw it. Thank you. Nah, don't run. Don't run. Alright. No, oh dear, hold on. Let me get some neon. Where the neon at? Alright. No, don't run. Don't run. And I really got him captive. Wait, what? Y'all ain't get captured? What the hell? Do I gotta kill you? Alright, you know, you're just gonna die, bro. Alright, we found her. Let's
hey, there
go
it is.
To sketch.
Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
I ain't gonna lie, so far I kind of prefer the first power.
First.
Oh, I gotta hold it. Ah, that's tough. Alright, hold on, let me drain the smoke. Oh, wait, that's smoke. I forgot I don't got smoke. Oh, nah. This is some OD shit. Hold on, that look OD. Is that like my version of the orbital strike for Neon? Yeah, I knew it. Come here. Nah, that's so tough. Oh, nah, that was so tough.
Whatever that was, I heard it from here.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
I've been thinking about what you said before.
It's just auto-seducing.
About the drug dealers on the street.
Oops, oh, yeah? My fault, Yangi.
The way I see it, going after those ass-gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little, finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain. Just don't think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sure. It'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
Alright. Oh, damn, we got a lot of upgrades. Oh, there's two things on the map. You see the blue and red shit? Hold on, I kind of want to see what that is. Ain't nobody fighting y'all, man. Well, I'm about to check to see what this shit is. Oh yeah, what is this? What is this? Ah, submission. But too bad, I'm ending this one here, man. I ain't gonna lie, I am thoroughly enjoying this game, bro. Like, this shit is very fun, bro. But anyway, with that being said, man, I appreciate y'all for watching. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and refer to a friend. And as always, I love y'all, and I'm sorry. And we'll catch y'all in the next one, man. Peace. Penny for your thoughts, I know what you want. I can read your mind even from behind. What's in your phone? Let me take you home. I wanna take you home. Since I read that I'm here, don't plan on staying.